field. I just got set up about 10 minutes ago, and I already have a doe and a fawn out here feeding. So, pretty optimistic. It's only 4:30. So, stay tuned and see what happens tonight. Should be a good night. This is the third time I've hunted this field this year. I'm here with Bobby. The wind just isn't right for where I was wanting to set up tonight. Me and him were kind of going to cover both ends of a cornfield of his. Well, just wasn't going to work out with this wind. So, I'm set up back over here. First night we came out here, there was two bucks and a bunch of does running around out here. One looked like a possible shooter. Then I sat out here a second time and could have shot a doe. And right at last light, a nice buck came out. Pretty sure it was the same one, and just couldn't get a shot off. It was just too dark. It was still legal shooting hours, but just couldn't get a hold of my pen. So I'm set up a little bit farther east of where he came out and was heading towards, and the wind is right directly in my face, so he should pop out and come right down here. So should work out pretty good. Stay tuned, we'll see what happens tonight.
Me.
It's about a 24-yard shot. The wind's right in my face. They cut across the field just like I thought they were going to. Can't say enough about it. That is a old, old mature doe right there. Old mature doe. She had a lot of followers. It's tough to outsmart one like. On the ground, third night out here. Got asked by Bobby to come out here and help him shoot some does because of all of the crop damage he's had. So we just got one less corn eater out there. still some deer in the field, believe it or not. So, just stay tuned and might get another shot. We'll see. Here we go. Here's kind of where I'm at. If you can see, I've just tucked back in about 10 yards off the edge of the field.